Okay, finally we are in the ban pick phase.
Radiant team ban.
First ban? Yep, as we always see, Nyx is banned. NA. And should be Bat Rider. Next ban.
10 seconds remaining.
Bat
Five
Rider.
5 seconds remaining.
Yep. And the
Dire
next one
ban.
Should be Keeper of the Light. Keeper of the Light should be banned in the next one. Or maybe Queen of Pain? Nope. Queen of Pain should be picked. Next ban, you have to think carefully.
10 seconds remaining. Radiant team
Magnus ban. Still got many more in the stock.
Dire team pick.
Yep. KOTL ban. First pick. What you gonna pick?
Darkseer.
This should be Shadow Demon and Queen of Pain by Lurdian, I guess. Because Shadow Demon can counter a lot of heroes. Queen of Pain, Shadow Demon. It would be a great pick.
Silencer.
But whoa! Silencer
Radiant
first pick.
Pick. Queen
of
Pain.
Pain. That
Dire
means
team pick.
This. Okay, I'll call this team a wave. Because their team name is WAV, so I'll call them wave. So it's easy to, you know, to pronunciation. Okay, Wave got a chance to pick Shadow Demon and
10 seconds remaining.
And yep, Phantom Lancer still available
Five
for pick and also Life Stealer. Yep. That's what I mean.
Dire team pick. Reserve time.
Shadow Demon should be great. If not, Lurdian will pick Shadow Demon for sure.
Shadow Demon.
Yep, that's right.
Radiant team pick.
You still got chance, and yep, Lurdian pick. I think this pick, they're gonna go for
Luna.
Support. Oh! Luna!
Team ban.
Luna, this fast? Maybe a bit fast for Lurdian? Now they have to ban the supporter of Lurdian Dream. Twin Head Dragon still in stock. And this Twin Head should be banned for sure. And still got many. I can sense that this wave
10
gonna pick
remaining.
The Asian guy in fourth pick.
5 seconds remaining.
Because Ancient Apparition with Life Stealer is a great combo. And maybe they banned their Enigma out.
Radiant team ban.
Dire
team ban.
Lurdian next ban should ban the mid hero of wave.
Ten seconds remaining.
Maybe some support, I guess.
Five
should,
seconds
should be,
remaining.
Should be. What? Enchantress? Yeah, just like I thought. Lurdian tried to ban mid-hero of Wave. Some support. Lurdian needs support. Like Twin Head Dragon. Rubik still in stock.
Radiant team ban.
Lurdian. I think Lurdian should ban AA, in my opinion. Or not.
Team pick.
If not, I think Wave gonna pick Ancient Apparition. If I'm not wrong. But maybe something interesting. Asian guy available to pick, dude. What are you waiting for? Get Asian and get some Tanger.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Darkseer, I think he go NC or maybe offlaner.
Reserve time.
I really wonder how this Magneto gonna be. Is it gonna work out for Lurdian? You're running out of time, dude. Wave. But we still got, you know, many hero to pick. We still got Undying also.
Rubik.
Yep, it's Rubik.
Disruptor.
This Raptor.
Dire team pick.
How about Undying last pick, or maybe Tide Hunter or Sand King? I guess should be Sand King. Oh, but got so many to pick. Earthshaker can, Sven can, Sand King, Clockwork,
Klings.
Radiant team pick.
Very interesting. This Ghost Rider. This Klings is just like a Ghost Rider. Do you remember that movie, guys? Ghost Rider. he got fire on his face or something.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remain.
Earthshaker here.
Whoa, Earthshaker. Okay, let's see who play who. Okay, now waiting for players to pick the hero. Okay, game is on. Okay, let's take a look at who play who. And
prepare for battle.
Oh, Tildate on Lifestealer. Love you so much. Born Fresher Klings. Tada on Shadow Demon, solo, alone, Rubik. And this is Darkseer. Okay, let's check the Lurdian Dream side. Whoa, Lurdian Series L. Queen of Pain of Laner, and this Magneto by Jules on mid. Very interesting. And Owei, of course, carry on Luna. This Earthshaker. YK. Owei and this Earthshaker. It's gonna be 3 versus 1 lane at at bot and top lane. Okay, got some observer ward here, so it's gonna cover all of this lane. If Queen of Pain standing upside or something, she's sure dead. Magneto. Okay, let's take a look. What? Lifestealer mid versus use on silencer? This is suicide. Impossible. Yeah, this girl try to get some experience here. It looks like she doing well. And this guy try to go around. No, I don't afraid of you, dude. Or take a look at her damage, 58, and this guy 50. Take a look at this. Poison. Oh, I'm sorry. Juice got first blood already by the assist of Earthshaker. Oh, this is a truly sorry because I don't think things gonna happen this fast. And right now, Juice got 500 gold. Away, 500 gold also. Take a look at it, got some ping here from Bone Fletcher. Maybe he asking for his friend to help dealing with the Queen of Pain here. We have to take a close look at this lane for sure. Yeah. Rage, but I don't think Rage can help much. Take a look at that wall. So lucky missing. This guy free farm here.
Double damage.
And take a look. ES got double damage, but I think these two guys knows because they got ward here. That's why they keep hacking the tower. Actually, silencer is a curse hero for me. Oh, and wait, this drop on silencer, and oh, nice support from Earthshaker, and yeah, 4-on-1, you have to be down, Juice. Yeah, I think someone want Juice to be dead, so this is hired to kill Juice. This is killer. Juice got sniped. Okay, let's take a look at the farming here. I'm sorry, here. Last hit, Luna leading on this, 16-7. And she's farming very, very well without any harassing. This is not a good news for Wave. And okay, let's check the graph. Whoa, a lot of advantage on gold earn and also experience earn. Yeah. Three people of Wave is here, wasting their time. Okay, you got. Okay, let's take a look at the replay here. Bam! Four people on Juice. Even if ES tries to help, but it's not working. Okay, thanks Doom. Okay, today is Doom. I'm glad to have you back, Doom. Hey, what about Zeus? We fire Zeus already? Luna Moonfish is farming so very well here. Yeah. Almost getting every creep.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Hey, something going on here again, and this time it's Earthshaker. Where are you gonna go? Hit one more right creep, come on! Earthshaker is down and next is Zeus, where are you going? No. Very nice engaging by Rubik. And this guy got bottle already and two. Kill two dino, two no, killing score. This two, how about this one? Kill one, die two. It's not good for Zeus. But the thing is, this girl is six already, and she got ultimate. But take a look at this guy. Only three. Only three. Because got this raptor standing around here to cover the farming of Owei on Luna. So it's gonna be hard for this Darkseer to get some level.
Denied.
Hey, hey. Oh, this rat to help his friend. But I don't think. Oh, come on, man! Survive! Nice timing, but at the same time, Owei taking the bring down the Darkseer by the health of this raptor. Oh man, very interesting to watch the battle in the mid lane. It's more like a 2v3 lane here. Okay, and Sentry is here. Also the observer one. But I think Dream knows about this sentry, so it's no. Dream know about this observer one. So I think they're gonna deward soon. Very soon. Yep, sentry bot. Oh, this Queen of Pain. Take a look at net worth.
Dire's top
silencer
tower is
leading
under
on
attack.
This. And yep. Queen of Pain also. And okay, back to the. They have to do something. Do something. Maybe smoke gang the bot lane or something. If game is like this, Web is gonna be in the big trouble soon. Oh, this rap on Zeus again. Oh, take a look at this one.
Like
the sound. Three down, very well timing coming here for Queen of Pain. We can say that Dire this time Zeus is the master better. He is the good better. It's good bet. Yeah. And now the score is 5-3. And Dream leading on this. Things going very well for Dream. Oh, shoot.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
And yep, something going on here. And oh, they try to take down Owei, but he pop up the ultimate. Still managed to kill one. Nice. Okay, here come the Doom. Take a look at this. Whoa, here come Queen of Pain. Wave everything out. And three down. Thanks, Doom. 6-4 already. Jules is now. Let's take a look at killing score. Do you know? Hey. Oh, this guy got face boot, got border, stout shield. This earth section boot, 500 gold. And we think. What? Oh! Got some chasing here! And this Earthshaker! Oh!
Bottom tower is under attack.
I think you are down, dude! Where you gonna go? Oh! This is a trap! This is a trap! Oh, the supporter of Dream is here!
Oh! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
This is just like a, you know, a. Oh, Dream is down, Wave. You are in big trouble. And yeah, Queen kill Rubik, and maybe she looking for more, going for Bone Fletcher or something. Got some mana, got 200 mana. And someone come here to revenge. Nice blocking by Earthshaker. Oh man, this Lurdian Dream just like playing Yu-Gi-Oh game card, you know, always has a trap for wave, trap card working. Come on, I'll reveal my trap card. Hey, you guys must watch carefully. You just can't, you know, anyhow diving into Lurdian because they are so good in masturbating. And Jules, they admit always do nothing but shooting the creep and bait. This is your job, Jules, shoot the creep and bait. Hey, take a look
Radiant's
at this.
Top tower is under attack.
On the way to Black King Bar. Not so long, he will get Black King Bar. And here come the lung cancer gank again. Oh, these Marlboro guys looking for something. For someone who lost. And yeah, it's you, it's Tuna. Nice, disrupted him, and here come 4 on 1 on Luna Moonfish and still chasing down to the tower. Oh, she gonna survive? No, nice block by Earthshaker, and yep, Dark Sea is diving in. It's a trap again. What? Oh, but Bone Fletcher is here. 3 down for Wave. What? Oh my god. 4 down. Bastian. On Lurdian! Nice! Only one who survived is Bone Fletcher. Oh my god! And yep, this is the gift from God. Even you can kill someone, you will get that power also. Oh, take a look at this Magneto. You go for Meg, a very nice item, you know, because they got this skill is so, you know, so good. The last word, if this silencer stay last longer in the battle, he will cause a lot of trouble from this last word skill. And yep, Queen of Pain, do something sneaky here. And yeah, open wound on this Magneto. But you are wrong, it's a trap again. What the hell? Whoa, this guy is so sneaky. Oh my god, always a trap for you. 3 down, 17-4. What? Oh my.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
And Black King Bar already here with 500 gold in the pocket. This guy also got arcane. This guy got arcane and Gem of True Sight to whack the Bone Fracture.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Wicked sick.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I just missed. Okay. Get back to the game. 18-4.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Whoa, take a look at this. Nah, where are you going, Lifestealer? Oh, this poor Lifestealer. Oh my god.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
And, oh, I guess the chick is kind of busy because she still never gets hit her breaking mark, or maybe dead or something. I can't find the KFC. Where the fuck is the KFC? And, hey, something's going on here, and this Ghost Rider are waiting for engage. Rubik is the first target, and she gonna be down. Oh, nice wall by Darkseer, but hit no one. You can't do shit. And this Magneto stay in the middle of the battle. This is not good because his last word can destroy everything of your team fight, and they are chasing some this Queen of Hate. Where are you going? Just blink or what? Okay, survive. You can chase Queen of Pain just like that.
Dire's middle tower just go is back. Under attack.
Okay. Everything is on control by Guardian Dream. Take a look at this tanky Magneto. Whoa, his last word. And yep, finally, Silencer is down, and the next one is Shadow Demon. This Luna, this Moonfish, where are you going, uncle? No, Luna, going back. Twenty-4-5. Godlike already for Luna. This is disaster for Wave. And take a look at this. Down for sure.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Oh, nice stun, but nothing happened. Nothing happened. And the Crimson back for Bone Fracture. Oh my god! Bone is down. Nice Crimson by this guy. Queen of Pain. Yeah, and now they are looking to go for the top tower. Okay, sorry just now.
Death.
And take
Dire's
a look at this. They try to down this bot tower. Unstoppable again. Okay,
Dire's
let's take a look at some item here. Very, very different. Most of them got normal boot. This guy got no boot! What? Oh! How you gonna walk, dude?
Radiant's
your foot will be hurt! Come on! And they are looking
Dire's top tower
for the
is under attack.
Top tier 3 tower. Ruby!
Exquisite
upside again.
Agony.
This is not good for you. And something diving in. Darkseer with no boot is down. Oh, come on. Oh, take a look at her dive. Her dive through here. So fucking crazy. Okay, you are rich. You can do anything. Yeah. You got money. Got honey. Yeah. Hey, Nyan. No money. No honey, dude. I know you try to flirt on Queen of Pain. But no. She only cares about rich people. So, you, they. GG call.
Dire's
okay.
Top barracks has fallen.